The sample trace tool in Analyze can be used to make freehand trace measurements. Here we will draw and measure a curved line on a head MRI dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. Using the Slice tool, navigate to an axial slice in the upper region of the brain. Next, select the 1D sample type and choose Sample Traces. Check any of the measurements required from the Line Traces tab and check the Auto Log Stats checkbox. Now define a freehand trace on the data. The measurements selected will be returned to the Stats Review area once the tracing is completed. The measurements will also be added to the Stats log, which can be saved as a .csv file.